see it, so it's okay. As for the beard, I could do with a bit of a shaving cup, I think.
I trimmed it to within an inch of its life last night.
Joe, we've been waiting for you for ages. Where are we down?
Waterloo.
What time is it?
Waterloo. It's 10:25.
What time did we leave this morning?
7 hours early, about 6 o'clock.
Yeah. Me done.
Did you enjoy your journey?
Yes.
Right. What are we doing now?
Going to get our Eurostar.
Go and find it first. Go. Nicely.
My God, there's a camera shot.
We're nearly there yet.
I suppose so. I don't know. What time are we supposed to get there?
$3.59 local time.
Another 35 minutes.
Back to bed.
And Joe's got his music in. France.
Yes.
Well, I don't know. Somewhere between Calais and Paris.
He sent me a text saying you're in France.
What's that, sorry?
He sent me a text and said you're in France.
Really? No, it didn't.
He should have anything.
I applied for that Euro.
Losing mobile work. Calls cost 95p
a minute. 35p a minute.
Oh yeah, O2 cut, didn't
they? Fancy a coffee song, but it's just too overpriced.
You're going to go and get one anyway, aren't you?
No.
Go and get a coffee and a croissant. You know you want one.
Croissant.
Croissant. Well stacked, gentlemen. Yeah. Be welcome to Paris with a thunderstorm.
Welcome to Paris, pouring rain.
Lovely weather.
Harry.
Really is pouring rain too. A lovely welcome.
We're going to hang on to this trolley for as long as possible.
Yeah, see how far we can take it. fine there, Joe, you're doing fine. Follow the sign. Would you like a boisson?
Yeah.
It's a bit like a poisson, but different.
Nice.
That would you want a cookie? Cookie good, nice. Is it? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. He's trying to hide it.
It's a Millie's cookie. It's very good. See?
Yep. Bad pass. Where are we again?
Friend.
Yeah, or something. There's a G in it somewhere. I think.
It's spelled Frosney.
Oh, there it is.
There.
Yeah, I'm just about to go here. Which is me. Dong. Right. There. Where are we going? Can we go now? Oh, that's annoying. The moon is there. It's gone. It's in the middle of the train.